Hi, this is Rajkannan. I am a physiotherapist, specialist in chronic pain management. I practice in RME Hospital, Sanjanagar, Bangalore. Hamstrings are the group of muscles which starts from the thigh, runs down to the knee joint. It helps in bending the knee joint. Now, who gets the hamstring problem? The athletes, people who are running, trekking, people who do any forms of sports, they are the one who are vulnerable. They are the one who commonly pull their muscles. It's technically called as a hamstring strain, where the muscle fibers are snapped. We call it as a rupture, partial rupture, complete rupture, or even micro tear. Based on that, we categorize into grade 1, grade 2, and grade 3 tear. The management is pretty straightforward. You need to rest the region, you need to apply ice, and probably keep it elevated. We call this as a RICE protocol. Depending upon the degree of damage, the immobilization period vary. For a first degree rupture, it probably needs a couple of days rest, and then graded mobilization, wherein in second degree and or third degree, the individual has to rest for up to 3 to 4 weeks, depend upon the symptomatic exhibitions of the condition. Wherein there is other group of people who get the same hamstring problem of no reasons. So these are the people who are old, who are having associated joint pains, who also have pain in the hamstrings. For them, it's a little trickier. They cannot treat by themselves. They need to go to a therapist and get it treated. It's easily misdiagnosed. People who have lateral thigh pain can be misdiagnosed as hamstring pain. People who are having groin pain can be misdiagnosed as hamstring pain. Or the hamstring can be painful when someone is having a discal pain, like people who have low back ache, the pain can come down to the back of the thigh, mimicking like a hamstring. That may not be a real hamstring problem. So for people who are having hamstring pain of no reasons, they cannot be treating themselves. They have to consult a trained medical person who can accurately diagnose what is the condition and treat it.